Hello, my dear little stars. Welcome to the next class. How are you all? I hope all are doing well, happy at home. Children, what is the importance of this week? Do you know that? Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year. Children, in the last class, we learned about living things and non-living things. Let us revise it. We studied living things can grow, eat, breathe and reproduce. Non-living things do not grow, breathe and reproduce. Can you tell me some examples for living things? Yes, man, plant and cow. Say some examples for non-living things. Chair, table and book. Good. Now let us move to the new topic. Children, do you know we must follow road or traffic rules? We must obey the traffic rules to prevent road accidents. Have you ever seen traffic signal lights? All of you please look at the page now. Number 63. Today we are going to learn about traffic signal lights. All of you say traffic signal lights. We must follow the traffic signal while walking or driving. It has three colored lights. When the red one is on, it means stop. The yellow light says slow down. The green light says go. All of you say with me. The red light says stop. The yellow light says slow. The green light says go. Did you understand? All of you please color this one. Okay? Shall we sing this rhyme? Listen. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic lights. In the street they shine so bright. Red for stop, green for go. Yellow light says very slow. Turn to the next page. Page number 64. Look at the pictures. Safety on road. Safety on road. Children, we must be careful when we are on the road. We must follow these rules. Listen. Cross the road at a zebra crossing. Where should we cross the road? At the zebra crossing. Do you cross the road alone? It is not safe because you are too young. We should cross the road at the zebra crossing. Next one, walk on the footpath. All of you should walk on the footpath. Do not play on the road. It is dangerous. Do not hide behind vehicles. Do not run behind a vehicle. Do not put your head or hands out of a moving vehicle. Turn to the next page. Page number 66. Listen. Safety at home. Safety at home. Children, do you know some things are dangerous? You have to be careful. Otherwise, you will hurt yourself. Look at the pictures. Stay away from hot objects. Stay away from wires and socket. Do not play with the electricity. Okay? Do not climb shelves or tables. Do not climb window sills. You may fall down. Stay away from sharp objects. For example, pin, knife and blades. Be careful when we use them. Okay, children? Then, walk carefully on a wet floor. Children, don't do certain things. Did you You understand?
Shall we do some textbook activities? Please look at the page number 65. Listen. Put a cross mark against those images that violate traffic rules and a tick mark on the correct rules. Children, you have to put a tick mark on the correct traffic rules and cross mark the wrong ones. Look at the picture. We should cross the road at the zebra crossing. Put a tick mark here. Look at the next picture. You must always walk only on the footpath. Put a tick mark. See. Do not play on the road. Put a cross mark. Look at this picture. Do not put your hands out of a moving vehicle. Put a cross mark. Look at this picture. You must always wear seat belt while driving a car. Put a tick mark. See. Do not run behind a vehicle. Put a cross mark. Pick the safety theme for safe traffic. Listen. Stop, look, listen and walk. Run, jump, walk and jump. Walk, jump, rush and sit. Children, when we are careful, we are safe. Pick the safety theme for us. Yes. Put a tick mark here. Stop, look, listen and walk. Turn to the next page, page number 67. Safety at home. Look at these pictures. Did you see the cross marks and tick marks? Listen, you don't do like this. Your parents will help you. Please match by drawing line. Next one. Your amma will help you. Please match by drawing line. Next one. Put a tick mark against the safe scenes and a cross mark against the unsafe scenes. Look at this picture. Do not play with the fire. So you have to cross mark. Then, do not climb onto window sills. Is it safe or unsafe? Safe. You have to put a tick mark. Then, your amma will help you to cut an apple. That is safe. Please put a tick mark. Then, do not touch a hot iron. Put a cross mark. Shall we do coloring? All of you open to page number 79. Listen. Which is our nation? India is our nation. Which is our country? India is my country. Look at the picture. Indian flag. Color the national flag. The three colors of our national flag are saffron, white and green. Middle, there is an Ashoka Chakra. All of you color neatly. Say, I love my country. I am proud to be an Indian. All of you color it and send it to your subject teachers. Please take your EVS notebook. Write the date and heading. Traffic signal lights. All of you draw like this and color it. Red for stop. Yellow for slow. Green for go. Then write color words. Blue, red, yellow, green, black, white. Thank you, children, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.